we were going to end up 15 beats on Sunday, too. Row 3 scheduled to be a driver who would have to start in honor of Dustin's rental car out there tonight. Scheduled to be Austin Hubbard, C for Delaware, car number 11. And then 2C, he's pretty smart, Joey Coulter in car number 2C. Swimming back inside the road before me, Kip Hughes of Enid, Oklahoma. We talked about him last night as he runs Enid Speedway over in Oklahoma. And his outside, Cody Hartage, the owner operator of the Southern Texas Late Model Series. He comes to us out of Candle Lake, Texas, and he'll be in car number 12. Road number 5 will be Mike Schulte out of Summerfield, Illinois, the 27M. And starting to his outside, it's going to be Richville out of Sheffield, Illinois. You know what? The last one we had to argue, I thought that was Bell for a second. They got 3 wide. Their cars are called a lot alike.
They do.
The last one, Richville, and this one out of Sheffield, Illinois, the 21B. Row 6 with the 44, Whip Gerder out of Gutenberg, Iowa. And his outside, 87, Jason Zucker is out of Highland, Illinois, on the back row. It'll be Cole Swipehold out of Fairview, Illinois, car 98, and Brandon Tavaldi, the 119, out of Alamo, Kentucky. We take just a minute here before the next one comes out.
Small advantage.